So yeah, this is my website. If anybody advertises your business using for Facebook to Twitter, there is call. I'm create my Facebook profile. I can create by my Facebook page. If anyone asking my question, how to redirect your advertise Facebook to Twitter? That option is called facebook.com/twitter. Means what are the content you are posting on Facebook page or profile? Automate your Twitter wall. Here, sometimes will be drawbacks are there. When you post any photographs on your page, is not enabled by your Twitter wall. So we upload any photographs on your Facebook page or profile, is not enabled by your Twitter wall. Suppose here I'm taking for in this option. First I'm posting here. In this posting, I'm selecting this content. So before sharing this page, we have to integrate your page to Twitter. Select here, earning money online, India without investment. Select it, link with the Twitter. So that means what are the content I'm posting for your Facebook page, automate for where? On Twitter wall. So copy done. Scroll down, select your Facebook, select your Facebook. In this Facebook, they're showing image, select your page. In the select your page, I'm clicking for earning money, copy. YouTube, now click for post to Facebook. Is done in your Facebook page. First of all, check your Facebook page. So just refresh. Without checking Facebook page, don't check on your Twitter wall. It's connected with your Facebook page to Twitter. So I'm refreshing my page here. Once refresh your page, just check on your posting. It will done on my Facebook page. Next, go to Twitter. Now click for refresh. Here my tweets will be 3 to 7 and 9 tweets will be there. 3 to 80 will be done. So first will be post for tweet. Check on your tweets option. See this here. Is posting your content along with your YouTube link. If anybody click this one, they're going to where? On your website. So this is called without logging your Twitter also, we can post your content Facebook to Twitter. Some drawbacks is there, couple of new photographs is not visible by your Twitter wall. Suppose you upload any photograph is not available by the Twitter wall. Suppose I can go to here, upload, now click. Just I'm uploading only for image, nothing content. Search, I can go to particular image. Go to my project file, search here. I'm posting for YouTube, any YouTube. For publish. First wait for publish your post. So we need to publish. Publish done. Now go to Twitter. And how many tweets are there? 3 to 80. Sometimes is not accessed by your image, Facebook page to Twitter wall. I'm done my posting. Showing on your Twitter wall, that not show. Means this is a drawback for Facebook to Twitter sharing option. So sometimes image will be posting on your Facebook page is not valid by your Twitter wall. So I'm clicking for refresh. If you refresh n number of times, it will showing for on your post will be same count. It is called 3280 count. When sharing links will be possible by the Facebook page to Twitter. Why? Because it's promoting your website traffic. It's promoting only for website traffic, not for the images. Please note down, any sharing for Facebook page to Twitter, profile to Twitter, only possible by the links, not for the photos. Only for links, not for the photos. This is called as your business, Facebook to Twitter one.